I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to change the alarm snooze duration on your iPhone. And to be clear, this option will only be available if you're using iOS 26 or newer on your Apple device. Step 1. Tap to open the clock app on your iPhone, and then tap Alarms in the menu if it isn't already selected. Step 2. Tap the specific alarm you want to change the snooze duration for. The details of that specific alarm will open. Find your current snooze duration, which by default will be 9 minutes. Step 3. Tap the current value in the snooze duration field. A menu with snooze duration options opens. You can choose between 1 minute and 15 minutes. Step 4. Tap to select your new alarm snooze duration and then tap the check mark at the top of the screen. The snooze duration for that specific alarm on your iPhone will be updated going forward. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.